Welcome to Melbourne for a weekend of fierce competition. We're a stone's throw from the beach here at the Albert Park Circus. It might be party mood in the grandstands, but in the paddock, expectations and tensions are high. The Albert Park Circuit is bursting with rapid corners and a long straight where drivers can push their speed to the limit. Good attention to medium speed downforce will likely make beating this piece of the track just a little bit easier. We might still be early in the season, but that doesn't mean we can sit back and relax. Everything is up for grabs, and nothing is certain at this stage. The competition is on.
Radio check, okay.
Radio check.
Yeah, radio check.
Green light now.
time has come to fight it out. It's race day.
AlphaTauri's qualifying results were in line with the targets set out for the team. They certainly have the potential to achieve a good result here today. McLaren did a decent job during qualifying. This is a solid grid position, and it certainly has the potential to lead to good race results. We've been having sunny weather here today, but there are some clouds looming that might complicate things for teams further down the line.
In any case, Melbourne is ready, and so are we. So strap yourselves in for the Australian Grand Prix.
Quite a few clouds overhead as we look at the lineup on the grid. There we have Pierre Gasly. They're in the front half of the pack, so there's plenty of potential for them. And behind them, there's Tsunoda. They're starting in the bottom half of the grid today, so there's a lot of cars between them and the podium. Everything's been building to this. Brace yourselves for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Overtake available, overtake available.
Copy.
Keep pushing. Good job.
A brilliant push forward from AlphaTauri. We can take a look now. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. And they move up the field with that. The team watching on and clearly loving that.
Okay, we need some deploy.
Yeah.
Use deploy as much as you can.
Yeah, copy.
AlphaTauri gained a place. Let's take a look at replay. Now let's look at this, the focus on Tsunoda. And they get past, which moves them up a position. That was a big moment. The team... That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Let's take a closer look. Now look at this, it's Pierre Gasly. Gaining a position there. They make it. Here's the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. And there they go, moving up a position. A position gained for Alfa Romeo. AlphaTauri gained a place. Let's have a look. Now look at this, it's Pierre Gasly. Sounds like someone's locked up. We can take a look now. Watch this. There's Leclerc. Well, they've lost it. They've locked up. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Let's take a look at the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. Let's take a closer look. Now let's look at this, the focus on Tsunoda. Goodness me! Here's the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. Gaining a position there.
McLaren, gain the position!
AlphaTauri gained a place. Let's see what happened there. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. I think it's safe to say that went down well with the team. and McLaren with a great overtake. We can take a look now. Daniel Ricciardo involved here. Moving up a place there. McLaren gain a position. Let's take a closer look. Now look at this, it's Pierre Gasly.
Box, box. Very good job. Let's go for it.
Okay.
Here's the replay. Now look at this, it's Pierre Gasly.
Okay, we need some deploy.
Yeah.
Let's go flat out, Yuki, flat out.
Yeah, copy.
Everything can happen in this race. Confirmed, confirmed. Vettel has pitted.
AlphaTauri gained a place. Let's see what happened there. Now let's look at this, the focus on Tsunoda. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. You can take a look now. Now look at this, it's Pierre Gasly. It's a race position gained for Mercedes. AlphaTauri gained a place. Mercedes moved up a place.
Box, box.
Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. A position gained for Alfa Romeo. Looks like AlphaTauri have found their rhythm. Let's take a look at the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. Thank you. looks like there's been a lockup. Let's have a look. Daniel Ricciardo involved here. And this, yes, there, that's the lockup. Alfa Romeo just moved up a place. Was that a lockup on the track? Hit the replay. Now look at this. Daniel Ricciardo involved. They've locked up, but that could have been much worse. AlphaTauri gained a place. Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. A position gained for Alfa Romeo.
You're doing a good job. Thank you.
Let's see what happened there. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. And they get... Alfa Romeo just moved up a place. AlphaTauri gained a place. We can take a look now. Now let's look at this, the focus on Tsunoda. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Let's take a closer look. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. A bold move indeed. And with that, they've gained a position. Back in the garage, the team absolutely... Let's have a look. Now let's look at this, the focus on Tsunoda. Here's the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. Moving up. looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. A position gained for Alfa Romeo. And Sainz crosses the line first. He's taken the win. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Let's see what happened there. Now let's look at this. The focus on Tsunoda. Well, this weekend, Pierre Gasly flew us to the stars. This was well deserved for AlphaTauri. A solid weekend of racing.
Just a really solid showing out there, which is exactly what they needed.
And they're in sixth place in the constructor standings at the end of this weekend.
Now the teams will be looking ahead to Imola, where the season progresses with the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. Get ready for some fierce competition.